Tonight in Jefferson City, current Mayor Carrie Tergin is saying goodbye as she finishes the end of her term. Tergin was the first elected mayor in 2015, where she has now served until now. Ron Fitzwater was elected to take her place. Tergin had met the end of her term as mayor, so she wasn't able to run again. Before becoming mayor, Tergin served on the council for the 4th Ward for 6 years. Her last city council will be on Monday.